Around, Boucher activates from a point and keeps it in, and then Avery tried to center back for Parrish, went off his skate. There's Parrish right on the doorstep, and he scores. Well, the one thing Mark Parrish has been known for throughout his NHL career is his ability to finish in close, and we saw it firsthand right there.
Well, this was a slick little pass by Sean Avery right onto the tape of Mark Parrish for his first goal of the season, and this is a Mark Parrish goal. Goes to the front. He's a right-handed shot, and Chris Pronger leaves him. Pronger thought that Ken Huskins was going to get to that puck first. When Huskins didn't get to the puck, Pronger was already peeling off to go to the corner.
It is. Well, Sean Avery's back out there after going to the Dallas locker room in the waning seconds of that period as the shot from Richards pinballs around in the slot and gets swatted home. Mark Parrish again. And it's just like that, a two-goal lead once more for the Stars.
Good things are happening for Mark Parrish in this game, and this is a very fortunate bounce that comes right back to him, and he knows what to do. Shot comes in, big rebound, it's up in the air, it caroms. It looked like Pronger may have swatted that puck off of Mike Ribeiro, and then off of Ribeiro, right back onto the tape of Parrish. It's exactly what happens. That is a tough bounce indeed for Anaheim.
And it went over top of the net by Mullen, who gets a pretty good hit in on Madonna as he clears it away. Niedermeyer falls down. Parrish comes up with it, and he scores! Everything Mark Parrish is touching tonight turns to gold, or more importantly, goals.
What a debut for Parrish. A hat trick, and it's a natural hat trick, and he just kind of says, I can't believe it either. Scott Niedermeyer, as he step on the puck, he steps on the puck. Amazing. Parrish jumps on it, and it's a quick little snapshot, and it's a beauty. It's off the inside of the post. That's kind of the way things are going for Anaheim in this game. And I think we're going to have a goaltending change here